monsters, people, and demons, like parchment. It possessed power, power that mortals could not control. Dying, Hugh thrust it into the living rock, from which it could never be removed. Legend says that only somebody as strong as Hugh the Giant can remove it. Perhaps it's just an old wives' tale. Perhaps it's a fake.
Yes!
Hugh the Giant must have been a really powerful guy to get the sword stuck like that. That sword looks really impressive. I can't move it an inch, though. We've been trying to pull the sword from the stone, but we can't do it. Why don't you have a go? Did it take someone really powerful to pull that sword out? It's jammed in good, I tell you.
Go on, you can do it.
Wow, you're as strong as a giant. Wait until the chief hears about this.
You have reached legendary.